In this video, I'll cover the 5 steps to make this linen dish towel. This fabric is 20 inches wide, so only 2 edges will require sewing. First, zigzag stitch the raw edges so that they don't fray while following step 2, which is hot washing the fabric, preferably twice, as this linen will shrink. Next, iron your fabric. If you take it out of the dryer while it is still damp, the step will be much easier. To get the length, I took an old dish towel, laid it out over the fabric, and added an inch for the seams. I used a fabric pen that has disappearing ink to mark my line so that I could go on to the next step, which is cutting my fabric to size. You'll notice that I had a fair-sized piece of this fabric left over after cutting what I needed, and that piece looked just big enough to turn into a small hand towel, and at the end of this video, I'll show you how this bonus towel turned out. Now, when I folded over the edges, I folded it over 1/4 inch and then folded it again another 1/4 inch. I used a lot of pins to hold down the edges, but next time I will definitely iron it down, and that will make it much easier to handle versus trying to pick out a bunch of pins. When I picked out the thread, I didn't have a perfect match, so I used this Coates and Clark, which was close, but it was just slightly more yellow than the fabric. Finally, I sewed the edges down using a straight stitch. By double folding the seams, it hides the raw edges, giving it a cleaner look. I got this fabric from the fabric store, and I have provided a link to it in the description below. They have a section called the doggy bag, where you can buy pre-cut pieces at a 20 to 30% discount. I found this particular piece listed as 1 yard, but it measured slightly longer, but that was just fine with me. This particular linen has a rougher and more rustic appearance. So while it isn't ideal for making clothes, it does work well for things like dish towels, placemats, table runners, or pillow covers, and would look good with farmhouse and beach house decor styles. The site that sells this fabric also suggests using this particular linen for book covers. It wasn't anything I had considered before, but I may give it a try, so let me know down in the comments if that is a video you think that you would like to watch. And by the way, if you like this video, I'd really appreciate it if you'd hit the like button. I chose to make this fabric into a dish towel because linen is naturally absorbent, so it is great for drying dishes. And if you hang it up afterwards, it dries pretty quickly. It is a little rough on hands, but because it does dry so well, I don't really mind it, and it works great as a hand towel. You can see that I just finished the ends with a backstitch and then cut off the extra threads to complete the towel. Here's the completed dish towel, and also the extra hand towel that I was able to make out of the extra fabric I had. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below.